I know I'm late for work, but you wouldn't believe the morning I've had. Last night, I put all my clothes to the washer and dryer, since most of them were dirty. To my surprise, today morning, they're all shrunk in about 3 sizes, so I had no choice only to wear my pajamas I slept in. When I went out to my car, the car door wouldn't open. I put my hands onto the freezing car window and realized that my keys were right in it. So I had no choice only to go do my work by my foot. When I was going down the alley, I heard some ferocious noises, and I tried to understand what was it, and let me see, big mistake. There were about 20 of them ferocious street cats that were chasing me down the alley. They were chasing me and chasing, and then 5 of them started attacking me. I have tons of scratches on my body, see? To my surprise, I was able to escape. You may think that money can get any worse, but believe me, it can. When I went to the coffee bar at the corner and took a cup of coffee, I spilled that coffee onto my body and my back, my clothes, my pajamas were all on coffee. They were all soaked. I went home back and tried to wash it into the bathroom. But the soaks is still here.
You went on the 1 hour early.
What?
Today is a daily
savings time.
Savings time.
Daily savings time. Oh, then never mind.